We come back about usually twice a year. I come back three times if they live. Good to see all of you. Appreciate you coming out to be with us tonight. And we'll start out naturally with this song. It's our theme song. Because look over the crowd. I hope that we'll all be together again.
He wrote a lot of good songs while he was here, and we still sing some of them. You know, that's a good legacy to leave behind. Amen. Some of the words that he wrote down, still touching hearts, seeing people saved through some of the songs that he wrote. Listen, we do some morning gun.
He's a guy what he wanted to do. He wrote this song.
Sing away with me. Yeah.
done. The aurora sort of tides of life.
Amen.
I don't know.
Thank you,
son. We got one down our got ahead. Used to, we didn't have to do this. Hubert always, we worked together. And when I was singing, he would usually have another song in his
ear.
And just click, click, click. But that's, we miss him so bad.
And
it left a hole in this group that will never be filled.
Amen.
Ever.
Amen.
And
over yonder, not made of
more crying, no more dying,
no more pain, for us to bear. Oh, what the sea is gone to bring.
No more crying, no more dying.
run on the last mile home. I'm afraid of crawling right now. Girls, I know you like my gloves. I think I wore them last time. And I thought, well, if Dolly Parton can wear them. She has some diamonds on hers that I don't. But that's all right, anyway. And my beautiful corsage tonight. This is my husband's tie. And it just feels good to wear it. Feels good in my heart. And so I'm going to, honey, you just go ahead and introduce this girl. You want to hear this is your first time? Seven. And we have the couple that was with us last week. They drove all the way from Sissonville.
What's
the name? And last week was the first time they'd ever heard us. So they come tonight to hear us again.
That's good. Yeah.
They had wonderful. Appreciate it so much. And our little friend down here, Lord, I was two of them. What was their name?
Two most of the time got two of them. To forget. That's a K down there.
Years ago in camp meetings. And we, I can't believe you're here, honey. Tammy down here. I think she's coming.
She's here. Go look from Cook.
Oh, yeah. And the wife appreciated him so much. And he used to come in his wife. All the time. You talking about pies, I mean me. She made the best pies
ever. Butterscotch.
And then she passed away not long after Hubert. Not only 2 days after Hubert left. And that she was precious. She loved me and I loved her so good. And those precious friends. But I love all of you. Go ahead. You want to get to talking, I'll just keep on talking. But on that bus, honey, I don't get to talk.
She gives directions. James, there's a red light. James, there's a curve of a corner on this side. James, there's a side street.
But you know what?
This bus needs shocks.
But let me tell you this. They don't get to tell the good parts. Before that GPS come out, I was the GPS for them for all them years.
Amen.
And I have to say that I was a better GPS. At least I would take them to a dead end. I didn't know where it was at. God's blessing.
Yes.
For all these years I've been out of it. Still am. With a pen. I can't turn the computer on. And I better shut up.
She's talking about that GPS when we first got the GPS for the bus. And you know, you can change the voice on them, a man or a woman. We had a woman's voice on it. She said, get her off there and put that man on there telling her where to go. So she felt offended by that other woman telling us how to go. This beautiful lady right here, we're proud of her. She's been singing gospel music this year, makes 61 years. She voted in as a living legend in Southern gospel music. And we're real proud of her. This is our mom, Jeanette. Would you make her welcome? Play bass guitar, driving the bus, and make sure all this sound equipment works. My brother James. Coming off the drums, he's getting ready to sing some songs for you now. He keeps the bus washed and clean. This is my brother Donnie, my name's Ron, and makes up the group from Church Hill, Tennessee.
I'm going to tell this song. I looked down through the bus and I said, where on earth is all them cords been? They had a pile of cords you wouldn't believe. You're looking for another cord. I told him to look for you. I knew that it was your son, little Jerry's son. I guarantee you he had the right cord. Let's give my Cook brothers a great big hand. Come on.
Amen. Give mom another big hand.
Made that way for us when there was no hope. Amen. Give soul holds. Amen. We get a song now that says he knows my name. Makes him glad he knows your name. I tell him all the time, whether you're saved or lost, God knows your name. It's all up to you where you want to spend eternity. Christ has been paid for you. Amen. Hope you don't put it off too long. We don't want the hour when it's coming back. Yeah. He counts the stars one and all, those that the sand is on the shores, sees every sparrow that falls. He made the mountains and the seas. He's in control. He knows my name, every step that I take, every move that I make, every tear that I cry. He knows my name when I'm overwhelmed by the pain. I can't see the light of day. I know I'll be just fine, 'cause he knows my name. Stained glass.
that's not what it's about. We're all pilgrims on this journey, trying to get life figured out. Some come with broken pieces, and the sun the dying's hands. We're all part of God's mosaic, but we're all standing.
God's presence. Soon shall I come.
mic on. I'll give you mine.
But no, I'm good.
All right.
I can talk loud enough.
Hey, buddy.
Have you enjoyed him so far?
Hey.
See what the Lord blesses them, and then he blesses us through them.
Amen.
Amen.
Just every time they've come here, they've been such a blessing. We've left encouraged and lifted up. And that's what we do when we come together. God, all God's people comes together for a purpose, for a reason. And that's number one, to lift the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because he's worthy of that. And number two, it's to, for us to be encouraged and lifted up, and we can go out and be the lights and witnesses we call to be. Amen. We're going to receive an offering tonight to help them on down the road. 61 years, sis.
Amen.
And the Lord just took care of you all those miles. Millions, like you said, millions of miles. So we just want to help continue. As long as he's going to have you out there, we're going to help send you down the road. Okay? So, and, you know, as all of us know, the fuel prices and everything else is just up. So whatever the Lord puts on your heart to help them down the road, just bless them. Yeah, as the Lord bless you. And we understand, and we do know this, that giving is an act of worship. And always remember, and I say this quite often, is we don't give to a group, we give through a group.
Amen.
See, you don't give to a church, you actually give through a church.
Amen.
Because of the ministries and the outreaches and the things that goes on. So if you would, just bless them really good as the Lord puts it on your heart. Just before we receive it, we're going to ask one of the brothers to bless it.
Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for this wonderful day. We thank you for allowing us to come to your house again to worship you, to praise you. We thank you for the songs that have been sung, how we've been blessed. We ask that you would bless this offering, Lord, and that the group continue to spread your word and people be saved. Thank you, God, for everything you do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 Praise the Lord.
Go ahead
and catch your breath just a minute. We receive. Lord, we thank you for this voice is the mama of that child. Watch this. When we lift our hands in honor of the Lord, when we lift our eyes in honor of the Lord, and we call out to Him, Heavenly Father, Abba Father, you know what He does? He says, that's mine.
Yeah.
I know that voice. I know that fingerprint. I know that eyes when they're looking up. I know that that I put in that eye. I know everything about that one that's crying out to me. There may be millions that's doing it at the same time, but He knows our name.
Amen.
He cried out to me. Each and every time that we call unto Him, He answers and says, He said, call unto me and I will answer you and show you great and mighty things. So, you know what He did? He put it back on us, didn't He?
Amen.
Just like salvation, folks, He put it back on us. Jesus did this and He said, it is finished. And when it's finished, it's finished. We can't add to it. We can't take from it. He finished the work, and I said, now it's up to you.
Amen.
I'm putting it in your hands now. And it's a choice. Each and every day, folks, we have a choice. We can choose to serve Him or we can reject Him.
Amen.
Every day we wake up, we've got that choice. We're a free moral agent. That means every day we've got a choice.
Amen.
And remember this. If you don't choose, you've made a choice.
Amen.
Well, I won't choose today. Will you make a choice?
That's right.
So if there's anybody here that don't know Him, please let us introduce you to Him.
Amen.
Yes.
There'll be many here that will pray with you. If you just stop where you think you should be, maybe I should be closer. Maybe I need to get closer. This is the perfect time to do that.
Amen.
And we'll be right there with you, encouraging you. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You got anything?
I was going to talk about strengthening our relationship with the Lord.
Amen. Yeah. Amen. 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 Brother Joe, can I say I love the Lord? Amen.
Come on, brother. Come on.
I just want to tell you I love the Lord. Amen.
Yes.
I want to tell this group, my mom been gone about 22 years. When we was growing up, she couldn't have a driver's license, and she's the greatest Christian I knew. And she couldn't always go to church. But I grew up in my house with her, listening to the cooks, as a young man. Amen. 26 years ago tomorrow, I gave my heart to the Lord. Amen. In January of that year, I went to a church service, and the Lord started dealing with me about it. And in between that, when I'd get lonesome and couldn't know, I dug out them old cassettes. Amen. Listen to them songs. I want to tell you how much I appreciate you all. Amen. I want to tell you how much I thank you for the witness in my life and my mom's life. And thank God, amen, that people are still singing the good old songs. Thank God. Don't ever think that you need to get something new. My goodness. You've got exactly what God gave you. And I'm so thankful for you. Almost all, I'm thankful that I know the Lord and Savior. I know that I'm saved. Know that I'm born again. Know that heaven's my home above all things. But I thank you all.
Amen.
For your labor, amen. I didn't want to leave without telling you that tonight how much you mean to me. Don't know you, you don't know me, that's all right. We'll loaf in heaven one of these days. Amen.
All right, as we have Mom come back up, we appreciate that, brother. A lot of times, you know, you get out here and sing and travel. Maybe sometimes you feel like you're just not doing what you need to do as far as ministering to people, but then you hear somebody like that, you know, from years ago that you touched, you know, back years ago, and they're still on fire and running for God. So a lot of times, you know, you're doing more for God than you realize. We thank God for blessing us through the years to go out and sing and have our family together. God has really been good to us.
In all these years, we've never changed a singer in this group. Never changed a singer. Some of the groups you meet, you think you know them. Next time you meet them, you don't know them. But Lord blesses stay together. I appreciate that brother back there. I don't know how many people come to me and they say, my mother, we grew up with you. My mother had you, even grandmother. That makes me feel good. Although I'm 39 and older. Now when I say, I won't tell the story. When I say holding, I'm just saying I'm telling you what I'm holding. God's been good to me.
Amen.
He's been good to me, honey. And I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I don't know, maybe someone here that would like to come up and pray. We'll be there to pray with you. We never know when we're going to leave this life.
Amen.
But you know, if we got God in our life, it don't make no difference. We're going to that beautiful country.
Amen.
We can lay down on our bed at night, sleep good, don't have to worry about where we go if we don't wake up. But everyone needs the Lord, honey.
Amen.
You know that we're living in awful times in the world right now. And it's going to get worse. So we need Jesus to depend on. We need Him. I'm going to do this first, of course, and take my hand, precious Lord. And you can take His hand and just hold on to it. He'll lead you home. When my way goes through, precious Lord, when You're near, when my life is on.
Of course, my But anyway, my poem goes like this. Because Mommy, she had an old Singer sewing machine. She made mine, Carolyn's clothes, out of feed sacks. We'd go to an old feed store, you know, pick them out. And she had people, the younger generation, don't know about stuff like that anymore. But, I mean, I know about things like that because that's what we done, you know. But anyway, I just gonna give that to you because I made a tune to it and I may sing it tomorrow. But anyway, today I'm gonna quote it, okay? I said, our mother said at a sewing machine, sewing on our clothes, from fabrics we picked from feed sacks at an old country store. We picked our patterns from the catalog and Alden's book, you see. And Mama would sew our dresses and the things that we had need. She always made our goodies and stored them in the cans on top of the old pie safe to keep them out of our hands. And when the meal was finished and it was time for snacks to be eaten, our mom would smile and look at us and give us each a treat. But the things that was most important, she took us to Sunday school. She taught us about Jesus and the golden rules. And now our mom's in heaven, I'm sure that she can see. She taught us the best that she knew, and that means the world to me. Mama, I know you're an angel that God reached down and picked. He needed you for a special job, and he needed you quick. You left us in a hurry. You fell asleep in my arms. But the angels was there to carry you safely to Jesus' arms. My mom did die in my arms.
We're gonna hold my eyes.
them as you go out, and we'll say a quick prayer and say a blessing over you as we leave. Precious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful service you've given us through the singing cooks, Lord. We thank you for your presence you've given us here tonight, Lord. We felt your presence in our hearts, Lord, as we just come closer to you through these songs and testimonies tonight, Lord. We just thank you and give you all the praise and glory in all these things. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you. May he be gracious unto you. May his countenance give you peace. In the name of all names, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ, our Lord and Savior. And the church says,
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Don't forget our cakes.